good morning. Thanks very much for staying with us. You're watching Beyond World is One with me, Raisha Sehgal. There's lots lined up on the show, but first, the headlines. On 200th day of Israel-Hamas war, IDF intensifies its operations against Hamas in Gaza. Residents claim non-stop bombardment by the Israeli forces. As the war reaches its 200th day, families and supporters of Israeli hostages held in Gaza demonstrate in Tel Aviv. As the time runs out, they say nothing has changed. Pro-Palestinian demonstrations continue to rock major American universities, prompting school officials to take extraordinary steps to confront the growing crisis. U.S. Secretary of State Antony Blinken is on a three-day China visit. The trip is Blinken's first to China since June, as the U.S. tries to restore high-level engagements after spy balloon incidents and increased tensions around Taiwan. China shows off its nuclear second strike capability just days before U.S. Secretary of State Antony Blinken's visits to Beijing and Shanghai. A former tabloid publisher testifies in Donald Trump's hush money trial, says he promised to be the eyes and ears of the 2016 presidential campaign, helped to suppress harmful stories.